seen scarier things. So.
I played with the library. I played going on a bear hunt here, and I actually got lost with the kids.
Oh, that's.
They had to come find us.
That sounds terrible. Train tracks and rails are considered the same. I've ridden in the passenger train before, and it's like from the Grand Canyon. I went from like the Grand Canyon to, I forgot where in Arizona, but I think it was like near Tucson.
It wasn't that, like the Amway or something, was it?
I forgot what it's called.
Like a big fast one?
Well, it was like a steam train, a steam locomotive train. I've also rode in an Amtrak before.
It was like a tourist thing, not just you had to get from point A to point B.
Well, I had to meet my grandmother at like that part that I think I said it was near Tucson.
Wow, that's a long way to ride.
Yeah.
That's flipping awesome, dude.
Oh yeah, it is. Fishing, okay.
That's mostly about throwing a pole in the water and sitting there seeing your friends.
The other day, I did go fishing with my friend.
Did you catch anything?
No, we didn't really catch any fish.
You gotta be on the other side of the bridge for that, usually.
Well, we were near the, like, where the old car department was.
Oh, yeah, that's a good place to go, actually. Thank you.